What's up, you cocksucking rascals? Woo, all right. A little bit about me. I'm 29 years old. It's pretty young. You guys are a pretty young crowd, 29. It's also the same age Kurt Cobain was when he celebrated his 2-year anniversary in heaven. And also the same age Anne Frank was when she had her bar mitzvah in hell. Having a good time, everybody. Yeah. Yeah, my mom, a lot of people into genealogy these days. My mom actually did genealogy, and she figured out I'm a descendant from the first Cajun to ever migrate from Nova Scotia to Louisiana. However, she's not done enough genealogy to tell me who the fuck my dad is. I don't really know to do that information. Don't feel bad for me, though. I had a stepdad growing up. And one time I saw my stepdad throw a baseball and kill a mouse. And I was like, you my daddy now. My grandma looks like Lou Reed. My grandpa is a shrimp with a hat. I used to go fishing with my grandparents all the time. And one time I fell in the river and there was an alligator very close by. And my grandpa jumped in and saved me before the alligator could get me. Because if an alligator eats your grandson, you lose your fishing license. So that works out. One time, my grandma actually caught an alligator, and I knew it was a big deal because she put her cigarette down. Yeah, and she only put a cigarette down for two things, and that was to get another cigarette and to write a Velvet Underground song. I heard my grandma queef the other day. So I took out my phone and I Shazammed it. And it came back as Wagon Wheel by Darius Rucker. Yeah, Hootie was in my mama's tootie, everybody. That was for the people that didn't get the Lou Reed joke. You're welcome. I am from a very small town in southwest Louisiana called Marry the First Person You Fuckville. You guys heard of it. We call it the city that never sleeps with anybody else. We believe in love at first grade. If they're both in first grade, it's all right. I'm living in New Orleans now, and I think I finally figured out what I'm supposed to do. If a tourist asks me where to find the best gumbo, I just say, my grandma's house, and I steal their bike, and I'm like, welcome to New Orleans, baby. Habba-dabba-dooba-dabba-dooba-dibba. And if you scat, they can arrest you. I have a girlfriend from the north. I'm from the south, so we're learning a couple different things from each other. Like one thing I'm learning from her is English. Which is nice, you know. Like the other day, she used the word erroneous just in regular conversation. And I was like, you think you're better than me right now? And she was like, no, let me tell you the definition. I was like, no. Text it to me so I can use it in the wrong context later, all right? I learned this. I learned if you have an itch, you don't itch it, you scratch it. Y'all knew that shit? They don't know that shit? I didn't know that shit. But I was thinking about it. I was like, all right, well, you know, if you have a car, you know, you don't car it. You drive it. You know? If you have a dog, you don't dog it. You euthanize it. You don't know. I know how it works. It's not my fault, though, that I speak fucked up English. I was kind of raised by my grandparents, and they taught me English, but English is not their first language. Their first language is Cajun French, but they never taught me Cajun French. They just taught me English, which is a lot like if Michael Jordan would just teach you baseball, and he wouldn't teach you basketball, just so he could talk shit about you when he played basketball. It was quite the erroneous situation I was at. Any fans of Mystical in the house tonight? Yes. He is a sex offender, guessing that. I'm guessing when Mystical moves into a new neighborhood, he probably just goes door to door and is like, danger! You're like, all right. You can definitely tell, though, that Mystical is a sex offender. You ever listen to the song Shake Your Ass But Watch Yourself? You know that song? The opening line of Shake Your Ass But Watch Yourself is, I came in with my dick in my hand. And you're like, I hope there's flowers in the other hand, buddy. Yikes. I'm Lane Lonion. Thank you.
Lane Lonion, everybody. Your final comedian for the evening, coming to you from Lafayette, Louisiana. Give it up for Maggie Shipley.